Mesker Park Zoo in Evansville has welcomed two new babies. Journey and Violet are the zoo's newest greater kudu calves, and they were born a week apart. Journey's mother is named Motley after the band Motley Crue, so of course he was also named after a popular 80s band. Zoo officials say the calves will be in tall grass by their mothers for naps throughout the day, but you may catch a glimpse of them in the panorama yard of the zoo.